One of the jobs to be doing in March is to be wandering around the garden and seeing what winter casualties, if any, there are. Here we have this hoheria. On first impressions, it looks like a winter casualty. To be sure though, we want to take a nice sharp set of secateurs and just gently scrape the bark, exposing the cambium layer underneath, which is green. So this shows us that this tree is in fact alive, so it would be a real shame if we proceeded to cut it down.